Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is National Sangria Day. So I decided that I would share one of my homemade sangria recipes with you in hopes that you will be celebrating National Sangria Day. The first thing, of course, you want to do is uncork your wine. And then I am going to be adding some simple fruit today, some fruit that I already had in the freezer, and then, of course, some fresh fruit. And we start with uncorking the wine, and I'm going to make mine in just a regular little pitcher so that it can set up for about 4 hours and really marinate with all the flavors. All done. Add your fruit. You can add any fruit that you'd like. Apples, oranges, pears are good to add to sangria. Raspberries, any kind of berry is going to be great to add to sangria. And then you can see inside of there. Sangria made. I hope that you have a wonderful day. I hope that you enjoy Sangria Day. I'll check back in with you later when I am ready to pour up a glass and enjoy. Toodles!